Will they test the bench strength? Will Dhoni take a break? If I'm Dhoni and if I was thinking about these things, and if Dhoni were to answer this, I would say that Dhoni really will not change much. He's someone who believes in kind of playing a side which has been doing well, a side which has been consistent and winning matches. But I just get a feeling that I might do things a bit differently. I might still give a Murali Vijay a go. He's played one game, batted well, got a 30-odd at Chepauk on a slow surface. They do have a lot of issues with the batting, with Raidu, with Raina, with Kedar Jadhav. Not too many runs from these three guys. Get Vijay to open, get Faf Duplessis to bat in the middle. Try that out for one game. If that works out, it kind of gives you an option going into the playoffs. Kedar Jadhav has been disappointing, and I'm actually a bit surprised because I thought he's someone who plays spin very well. He would have been someone whom I would have thought that would do well at Chepauk, the surface that generally is very, very useful and helps the spinners, but he hasn't come good. But is the case just about Kedar Jadhav? What about an Ambati Raidu? What about a Shane Watson? I just get a feeling that all three of them haven't done well. If you in fact ask me, even Suresh Raina hasn't really batted the way he's batted over the years. He struggled himself, but he being a left-hander, and he's also been someone who's done well for CSK, I don't think they would really want to drop him or really touch him. But that is the case for all the other three batters, Watson, Raidu, Kedar Jadhav. I think it's time that they tried a Murali Vijay at the top, get Faf Du Plessis to come down, get Murali Vijay to bat at the top, or even maybe drop a Watson, get Murali Vijay to probably open with the Faf Du Plessis. David Miller has had a very, very long run with Kings XI Punjab. I do go back in time and I do remember that he got a masterly 100 and won a game for Kings XI Punjab, but we're talking about something in the past. What about David Miller in the present? I don't think he's someone who Kings XI Punjab need to show so much of faith, and he hasn't really delivered if you ask me. And that is the case for Nicholas Pooran to bat at number 4. He's someone who's batted really well for West Indies. He's done well in the Caribbean Premier League. Maybe Kings XI Punjab have missed the trick in not making him play at a number which I think should have been 4 or 5.